Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Dan, and for those of you who haven't been on this channel before, welcome. Have a look around, there's plenty of videos and plenty of playlists for you to have a look at, and I hope you enjoy what you see. Today I decided to react to a different video than what I was going to react to. I was actually going to react to Stone Roses live, I Am the Resurrection, but lately I have been listening to Billie Eilish. I think she's phenomenal. I think she's one of the most exciting artists around today, and I heard that she dropped a video for her song. I think it's called Zanny, but it's spelled, the first letter spelled with an X-A-N-N-Y, so I'm just gonna say Zanny. She released a video for that, and also apparently, well, it says on the description that she directed this video too, so that's interesting. Anyway, I'm gonna put my headphones in, gonna press play, and let's see what the song's about. On the video is about to play.
What is oh, it man. About okay. them? I must be missing something. They just keep doing just
amazing
nothing.
Amazing voice.
Too intoxicated to be scared. Better off without them. They're nothing but unstable. Bring
ashtrays to the
table, and that's about the only thing they share.
Whoa! What the?
Still just drinking, can't go. I don't need a Zanny to feel better.
Okay, I'm a bit disturbed. I did not expect that. One, this is a great song though. It's a unique song. I've heard this song before, so it's unique. She has the most incredible voice. I think she's 18 as well, so she's done really well. But that video, I did not expect that just then. That cigarette on her cheek. I'm like, what is in your head? What is going on in your mind? I think I'm in for a bit of a ride with this. Anyway, press play. Play.
Waking up at sundown. They're late to every party. Nobody's ever sorry. So inebriated now to death. Morning as they come down, their pretty heads are hurting. They're awfully bad at learning. Make the same mistakes, blame circumstance. I'm
why?
Smoke, still just drinking. To feel better. On the designated tracks, I'm only one who's not stoned. Don't give me the Zanny now or ever.
Oh.
Be missing something.
that bass.
Just keep doing nothing. Too intoxicated to be scared.
Is she all right? That was a very disturbing video, and I know that she's one to do those kind of videos where it's controversial, it's not normal and stuff, but I don't understand what this video was about. The song is beautiful. Her voice is mesmerizing. But why would you want to make a video where you're putting cigarettes on your face? I don't get it. I don't understand. What was the meaning for it? Anyway, enough about me. What did you guys think? Did you enjoy this song? Did you enjoy this reaction? If you want to give your intake on what that video was about, write that down in the comment section below. If you want to like my video, please press the like button. And also, if you want to subscribe to my channel and you haven't subscribed to my channel, please press the subscribe button. This is your channel as much as it is mine. And I just want to say thank you so much to everyone who has subscribed already. It means an absolute lot. You guys are absolutely legendary. And just thank you. Thank you so much. That's it for me today. I am going to be back probably tomorrow or Sunday, because I do have a busy day tomorrow, with more reactions, so stay tuned for that. Till then, one last thing for me to say is my name is Dan. You guys are incredibly awesome. Have a safe day, a safe evening, wherever you are. Be happy and safe, guys. Peace out.